Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The shoulder can dislocate if there's a significant trauma or significant injury to the shoulder. Most commonly, if you fall on an outstretched hand, or it could be due to a direct trauma to the shoulder joint. This is one of the lesser common injuries of shoulder dislocation. So it could also be due to some specific sports, like for example, smashing a volleyball, or smashing when you're playing badminton, or repetitive throwing in people who play baseball, or you know, during the act of pitching. This can cause dislocations. In a smaller subgroup of patients, people who are born with inherent instability or born with inherent laxity of the capsules, they can have shoulder dislocations.